lokiferg, pronounced lokito. Peace, love, you know, blissful, cheerful, cheerful, and, you know, let me get right into it. So, today I'm going to be speaking about loyalty. Now, everything I'm going to be saying is why I prefer loyalty. Now, right now, this loyalty, I'm gonna speak on that right now. That shit is something I don't like. It's fucking fraud, it's some bullshit. That shit's some stupid shit. And loyalty, that's the only thing I'm gonna fuck with. And this loyalty, I ain't rocking with none of that bullshit. All that bullshit, go the other way. I don't give no fuck what it has to contain. You gotta be disloyal to obtain something. Just because you know you want that spot over your friend or something, that you have to be disloyal, or you have to be disloyal, you've been disloyal with your partner. Shit. Loyalty now. I'm going to be speaking about loyalty now. Yeah. So look, loyalty, you know, this is why you should, like, you know, have that within yourself. Because, like, loyalty is good for benefiting you with being committed to something that's for you. If you're gonna be loyal to something, then that means you're gonna be loyal to something that's like good for you. If you're gonna be loyal to something, you're gonna be disloyal to something that's bad for you. So, like, loyalty is good for connects, because you know nobody's gonna do you bad for money, or they ain't gonna, backstab you over some he say, she say. You know that loyalty, they stepping for you, you stepping for them. It's like, what loyalty is, it's you do the same thing they do for you. That's what loyalty is. And like, I see that as a marvelous, you know, way to go about your life. Like, having loyalty within yourself or your connects, just in life, you know, in existence, having loyalty, it could benefit you. And having, like, really good spiritual connections, you know, loyalty will show you what's for you and what's not for you. All the disloyal, they won't be around you, because you will only maintain a loyal desire. Like, being loyal to yourself is the first way you can get people being loyal to you. So, with that being said, like, another way you could be loyal, so say, like, you in a relationship with somebody and they really, really good with you, and you really, really good with them, and y'all both really just faithful and committed and loyal to each other. And then, look, y'all stay down to a come up and get boom, you got it all. And then, if you was disloyal, you would have missed that whole miracle that was gonna come. So shit, either way, it was gonna come. But, like, being loyal is something that's not just you should do it because, like, you should do it because it's something that you want with yourself. And you can have loyalty with yourself. You can have loyalty with the things you love to do. You can have loyalty with just taking care of yourself. You can have loyalty with, like, managing what your resources are, like, meaning, like, if you gonna go on your phone, everything organized, like, you loyal to a point of you being so, like, up to date, you know, and, like, loyal in life and existence it's really good because you can be loyal to something that's good for the whole neighborhood. So it's something like you make some really good cupcakes or some shit, and everybody be like, maybe like a store didn't have no cupcakes, but you know, on their birthday you had some cupcakes, and you had that cupcakes because you was loyal to what you love to make some cupcakes if you was a baker. And when you was a baker, you know, you just like was doing it behind the scenes in your own world, you know, and you was loyal to yourself. And then somebody, perfect timing, somebody didn't have no motherfucking cupcakes no more. So then they came to you, and then boom, you was just loyal to what you was doing, and then you helped somebody. And like, that was an example of you being loyal to what you was doing. So stay loyal to like everything that you love to do yourself, and that's the first one importantly. You know, stay loyal to the people that wants to help you. Stay loyal to the people that is important for you, and you're important to them. Stay loyal to the person who's loyal to you, and be loyal. Okay. I told y'all all why y'all should be loyal and why it's good. I told y'all at the beginning why it was like bad to be disloyal. Now, like, I'm gonna be telling y'all have a peaceful day, you know, good vibes your way, and like, that was loyal. Low key, fair, pronounced low key though. Yeah, yeah, yeah.